That really has been growing on the football front. Atlanta, Georgia, we're at the Mercedes-Benz Stadium. And this has all the makings of a highly engrossing match. It's Al Nassr up against Newcastle United.
Yes, thanks as always, Derek. We've got two good teams here, so I'm anticipating a really good game. The atmosphere is electric inside the stadium before kickoff, and hopefully we're not disappointed.
With Anderson Tarisca. And the last touch off the defender, so a corner coming up. The outcome is a goal kick here. Play and hence a free kick. Ball with Maxima. They couldn't quite muster a real threat. And a relatively straightforward save for the keeper. Just unable to take advantage of that developing situation. Cristiano Ronaldo. The end product just wasn't there. That's all they can conjure for now. Joelinto. The ball lost here. Saint-Maximin has it. Joe Willock. Maximin. Matt Target. Well read to put an end to that attack. Not to be this time. Anderson Tarisca. Good movement. Clearance that was needed. Danger averted for now, but they have a corner to defend. Just far too close to the goalkeeper. Ball with Maxima. Highly promising, but they got nothing out of it. Giving the ball away. No way through. Joe Willock. That's all they can conjure for now. Martinez. Promising looking attack, but comes to nothing in the end. And on the ball is Cher. On to Almiron. Almiron. They could pick out a teammate. Will this corner bear fruit for them? Timing was good, but the attempt too high. Alcala. Gonzalo Martinez has it. chance to do damage. A really top-notch piece of defending. Target with it. And the referee not too happy with the challenge and blows for a free kick. Wilson with it. Saint-Maximin has it. It was a menacing attack, but tidied up. And the whistle is sounded for half-time in this game. And a substitution in the offing. And so the second half gets underway. Almost a case of the two teams saying to each other, whatever you can do, I can do just as well. And an astute piece of defending. Moving it forward. Well, no way through. Forwards, Maximin. Well, no way through. No worries for the keeper. Not to be this time. The end product just wasn't there. To Fraser. Trippier now. Fraser. Trippier. Just couldn't capitalise there. A terrific defending to stop them progressing. Anderson Taliska. And that's sound goalkeeping to hang on to the shot like that. With it. Wilson. And unable to keep the ball. It's with Anderson Taliska. Using all his defensive acumen to cut it out. Not a promising looking attack, but comes to nothing in the end. Joelinton. Trippier now. On Taliska and foxing the defender. Intercepting it intelligently. It's with Anderson Taliska having to take on the shot. Tremendous block. Kono. Wilson with it. Trippier now. Passes like that, very much in his repertoire. And that is going to be a free kick. And time for the change now. It's with Joelinton. Well, he's lost it. With Anderson Taliska. Fraser. Wilson with it. Ryan Fraser. Dangerous looking attack. Options in the centre. A decisive clearance it was. And a goal kick will be next. So a personnel change then. Laporte. Sadio Mane now. Patient build-up at the moment. Opportunity to take the lead. So nearly a goal at long last.
Well, if he scores there, that would surely have been the winner.
Guimaraes. Fabian Scher. Trippier now.
Still all square at the end of 90 minutes. Martinez. Al-Amri. Al-Ghana. Gonzalo Martinez has it. Retaining possession proving difficult. It's with Joao Linton. Oh, that's a fine pass. Wood. Just unable to take advantage of that developing situation. It was a menacing attack, but tidied up. The attack chance here. Well, not great on the accuracy front. Goal kick here. Anderson Talisca. They look as though they want to make the smoke count. Successfully got past him. The referee spotted the infringement and it will be a free kick in a position of genuine menace. A no-nonsense defensive clearance. Well, nothing comes of the attack when all is said and done. He had in mind. It might be. No examination at all for the goalkeeper, and on that basis, he's got to be a bit cross with himself. So 2 minutes of stoppage time to be added on. And the first period of extra time comes to an end. Still level here. It's Dan Byrne. Guimaraes. It's with Joao Linton. Just couldn't capitalise there. Joao Linton. For naught. Gonzalo Martinez has it. And the attack fizzled out. Well, nothing productive, really. It's Dan Byrne. Chris Wood. Didn't happen for them in attack. Well, attacking possibilities. Well, it didn't happen for them in attack. Locked together then, these two sides, and on we go now to penalty kicks. This will test the mentality of any footballer. And it's gone in! And he's still- steps up to take his penalty. That's what you call a mischievous penalty with a stutter step. And he's beaten the keeper. Can he remain calm? And he finds the net. He could hardly miss. Job done from the spot. Mental preparation is such a big part of this. And his own unique run up there, but a good goal. So lethal in front of goal. Can he get the better of the keeper? And just like that, he's come up with the save. Well, a successful kick here, and that will be that. He's gambled on direction and won. It won't be lost on him. What's at stake here? He knows he's got to score. And the penalty conversion here. Can he keep his cool? In it goes. Well, some people might have had doubts about his run-up, but the referee didn't see anything wrong. He had to score. Turn to try to convert from the spot. Clinical as always, in front of goal. And he scores. And up he comes, doing his best to remain focused.